plan. We're off to a statue of the seven. Which of the seven are you looking for exactly? The elements of the world? Seems all you had to do was just touch as much as they may want it. People in this world. Uh-huh. It's because if we keep heading west from here, we'll eventually reach Mondstadt, the city of freedom. Mondstadt is the city of wind because they worship it. So perhaps because you got power from the god of Animo, you can find some clues there. There are also lots of bards there, so let's move that the elements in this world responded to your prayers, and Paimon thinks that's a lovely sign. Wingblade! Yeah. from the Statue of the Seven. Oh, Paimon's so jealous. Why doesn't Paimon get cool fighting power?
On the road. Thank you. Don't be afraid. It's all right now. I'm back.
Is he talking to a dragon?
Who's there?
May the Animo God protect you, stranger. I am Amber. Outright, you don't look like citizens of Mons.
Well, we're not looking for trouble.
That's what all the troublemakers say. Doesn't sound... And this mascot, what's the deal with it?
I mean, we've already become...
So to sum it up, you... Well, look, it's not far from here.
Oh, aren't you Elkir?
I am. Besides, I'm still not sure if I can trust you to... Oh, I give you...
That sounded so...
Do you have something against...
from her brother during a really, really long journey. Paimon is her travel buddy, helping her to find her brother.
Oh, looking for your family? Huh. Okay, let me finish my other stuff first, and then I can help you put up posters around the city.
What exactly is it you need to finish doing first?
Yeah.